Pagano with the bronze medal at the Olympic Games.
You can tell from the costumes already that we're going to look at a program that's in sharp contrast to that of the two teams that we've seen up to this point. And I think that's one of the problems that the producers and promoters of events like this are facing right now in trying to bring the eligible and the pros together. You get a case of you almost evaluating apples against oranges. Is an absolute no-no on the eligible side of skating.
A carry means when the man does not rotate in a lift. And that is, as Paul said, illegal in eligible competition.
Little 2 foot touchdown in the landing of that throw double axel.
Andy Votzel and Ingo Steuer, and a program choreography done by Daniel Weiss, former German skater.
You have to give them credit for their originality.
However, as a judge, how do you compare this to what we've seen to this point?
Well, you can't compare it, because here we are looking at what are called adagio lifts. They're difficult, but not as difficult as competitive lifts that rotate. We just saw two squeaky clean ISU programs. I don't know how you compare them. This is the artistic portion of the competition, so artistry will probably override.
The marks for skating technique.
Very different, but yet in line with a lot of programs we've seen from these two in the past, don't you think?
Oh, great innovators. They really do try to test the waters on all the different music types that are out there in choreographic styles.
And costumes.
And look at these presentation marks. So the ISU panel liked it.
5.8, 5.9.
So Votzel and